Nike is unequivocally the best sports apparel brand in the world, and their range of shoes is probably the single most popular item that they put out. With such a strong focus on basketball, the brand inevitably puts out a whole heap of great basketball shoes, and these are a necessary part of any baller's wardrobe. There are plenty of options to choose from, though, so we've researched and compiled a list of the best Nike basketball shoes this season to help you settle on a pair. And now for the playinbasketball.com reviews of the 5 best Nike basketball shoes, plus 2 to avoid. Coming in at number 1, Nike LeBron Soldier XI Men's Basketball Shoes. It's no surprise that Nike's best basketball shoe also happens to be endorsed by the best player in the world. This shoe is as good as it gets. The high-top shoe has a Lunar Lawn cushioning, ensuring it feels as soft and bouncy as possible, and with a full inner sleeve, your foot will be comfortably wrapped up while still being able to breathe easily. This shoe is extremely lightweight, making it even easier to get up high for that big rebound. And a wedge carrier foam ensures you won't be rolling your ankle in these shoes. On top of that, they look fantastic, ensuring you'll feel confident in how you look as you wipe the floor with your opponent. All these factors combined mean these are overall the best Nike basketball shoes this season. Coming in at number 2, Nike Men's Kyrie 3 Basketball Shoe. Kyrie Irving is one of the best point guards in the world, so it makes sense that the best Nike basketball shoes for point guards are named after him. These low-top synthetic shoes are designed to help you move like the Celtic star. They focus on increased grip and traction, meaning you'll be able to cross up your opponent with ease and replicate Kyrie on the floor. They are a little more narrow than many similar products, which can be a minor issue for some users, but with the ability to move laterally better than any of your opponents, they're well and truly worth it. This shoe also comes in a huge range of colors, meaning you'll not only be able to show off your skills, but look good doing it. Coming in at number 3, Nike Men's Zoom KD9 Elite Basketball Shoe. This shoe has all the bells and whistles that you would expect from a high-quality Nike product. These fly-knit kicks have a midfoot cage, which keeps the foot locked in position and gives it great support. The fly-knit upper section also provides great stability while allowing you to move freely, while the visible Zoom Air midsole unit keeps your foot extremely comfortable. The flex grooves incorporated into this shoe move naturally with the foot to keep you support while still maintaining the ability to move like KD, and the rubber outsole provides terrific grip. This shoe covers all bases and will allow you to maximize your ability while feeling comfortable and looking good doing it. Endorsed by one of the best forwards of all time, these are the best Nike basketball shoes for forwards that money can buy. Looking to learn more about the best Nike basketball shoes in this review? View the links in the description section and click to learn more. Coming in at number 4, Nike LeBron 15s. The Nike LeBron 15 is the perfect shoe for the bigger, more inside baller. This shoe has heaps of cushioning, meaning if you've got a bigger frame, it will minimize the strain on your feet. It is extremely durable and able to cope with the demands that come with being a big man, like having to constantly battle for boards and work hard on the inside. The shoe loses out a little in terms of explosive lateral movements, which is why it is more suitable for bigger players who rely more on their frame than their quick feet. It also looks great and is available in a wide range of different colors and styles. Another one which is endorsed by the game's greatest player, this shoe will last you a long time, and you're sure to be happy with the purchase. With such great cushioning and support, these are the best Nike basketball shoes for centers. Coming in at number 5, Nike Men's PG2 Basketball Shoes. This option is a little less expensive, though a higher price would certainly be justified. The Zoom Air unit at the front of the shoe provides great cushioning, meaning you'll feel comfortable in these all the way through a tough game. Containment on the lateral part of the shoe also helps to keep your foot comfortable and stable, so you'll be less likely to roll an ankle as you weave past your opponent. It also has great traction, another factor which makes it easier to move laterally on the floor. It fits extremely well, is comfortable and supportive, making this a terrific all-around product. At a fraction of the price of some of its competitors, it's hard to go wrong with these shoes. Finding this review educational and entertaining? If so, please like this video and leave a comment below with your favorite Nike basketball shoes. Click the subscribe button and tap the notification bell to receive fresh weekly video updates. And now for the playinbasketball.com Nike basketball shoes to avoid. Nike Kobe Mamba Instinct Men's Basketball Shoes. These shoes aren't all bad. They look pretty good and are reasonably durable, but unfortunately, it's difficult to justify buying them because they are not at all comfortable. A very large portion of users complained that these shoes, despite being the right size, were far too tight around the midsection. This was the case even when the length was right, and the shoes were comfortable at the heel and the toe. Perhaps this provides extra support, but it is also uncomfortable enough that it's difficult to even play out a full game in these. If you have an extremely narrow foot, perhaps they will be suitable, but if you don't, these are the worst Nike basketball shoes this season. Nike Men's Air Versatile Basketball Shoe. This shoe simply has too many flaws to justify purchasing it. For starters, it doesn't have particularly good grip or bounce, both of which are obviously vital reasons for purchasing a basketball shoe, and which can have a detrimental impact on your performance. They also aren't particularly comfortable, with some users complaining they don't fit as well as other Nike products. To top it off, they lack support, and using them regularly for competitive games of basketball can result in you getting some pain in your feet. Nothing about these shoes is outright terrible, but there are a whole bunch of defaults that make them a worse product than other Nike shoes. It isn't the worst, but if you're after a really high-quality shoe, you should probably avoid these Nike basketball shoes. And now for the playinbasketball.com final thoughts on buying the best Nike basketball shoes. Nike makes so many great shoes that sometimes looking for the right pair is overwhelming. That's why it's so important to consider what's important in a pair of shoes prior to buying, and we've helped you to do that here. This review has also provided a comprehensive list of the best Nike basketball sneakers, meaning you won't need to do any of the hard work while elevating your game. Looking to learn more about the best Nike basketball shoes in this review? View the links in the description section and click to learn more. Did you find this review educational and entertaining? If so, please like this video and leave a comment below with your favorite Nike basketball shoes. Click the subscribe button and tap the notification bell to receive video updates.